99 of 100 times, when Comer goes missing, he's just avoiding the students.
But what about the one time?
So if we could find the energy to actually collapse both dimensions and actually get a hole that goes through the dimension, we can now walk on the tile that we see at Desert Oasis and at the tile that we see underneath Desert Oasis, not underneath the school, but in a different dimension.